Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. In this video, self-assessment model paper 2, 2024-25 mass class 10th. The distance between origin and 6.8 is. So, ikkada formula endante square root of x square plus y square. So, that is x coordinate 6, y coordinate 8, square root 6 square plus 8 square. So, square root 64 plus 36, square root 100. 100 you can add as 10 square, square root cancel 10. Next, the sum of two numbers is 27 and the product is 182. The numbers are, so two numbers product sum just 27 dollar, product just 182. So, ikkada 13, 14. 13 plus 14, 27. 13 into 14, 182. Next, the common difference of AP, x minus y, comma, x plus y. So, common difference, into the A2 minus A1, and x minus of minus, x minus of x minus y, that is minus minus plus minus, so x minus x plus y. So, into the common difference y. If an is equal to a by n by n plus 1, a 2024, n is 2024, that is 2024 by 2025. Next, the area of a rectangle plat is 528 meters square. The length of the plat is 1 more than the twice its breadth. Represent this situation in the form of quadratic equation. So, let us take breadth is x, length is the given condition is length condition is 1 more than twice of its breadth, 2x plus 1. So, area of rectangle formula is 2 L into B, that is 2x plus 1 into x. So, 2x into x, 2x square, 1 into x, 1x. So, given area of rectangle plat is 528. So, 2x square plus x is equal to 528 plus 528 itself is minus. So, 2x square plus x minus 528 is equal to 0. Next, find the coordinates of the point which divide the line segment joining the point 4, minus 3 and 8, 5 in the ratio 3 to 1 intersection formula mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, my2 plus ny1 by m plus n. So, chese nikanto 7, 3. So, which point? Next, if the following situation is possible, if so, determine the present ages. The sum of the ages of the two friends is 20 years. 4 years ago, the product of their ages was 48. So, one friend age is x, another friend age is 20 plus 20. So, another friend age is 20 minus x. 4 years ago, one friend age is x minus 4, another friend age is 20 minus x minus 4, that is 16 minus x. Product of their age is 48. So, x square plus 20x minus 12 minus 112 is equal to 0. So, so, x is equal to minus 12 plus or minus square root of 848. It is not possible. Next, 8th law, first one. So, if A and B are minus 2, minus 2 and 2, minus 4 respectively, find the coordinates of the P such that AP is equal to 3 by 4 and P lies in the line segment AB. By using section formula, P point is minus 2 by 7 minus 20 by 7. So, what is the section formula? MX2 plus nx1 by m plus n, my2 plus ny1 by m plus. If the sum of the first n terms of the arithmetic progression is 4n minus n square, what is the second term? Similarly, find the third and tenth and nth term. So, first term is 3, second term is 4, third term is 3, the arithmetic progression is 3, 1, minus 1, tenth term is minus 15, nth term is minus 2n plus 5. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe.